Let's go rummage, dog. What you got?
Oh. Good boy.
Got something? You smell something. Scent. Quiet.
Watch out! Is that a master?
Waiting. I did this once. Didn't I?
Ah, cack. Slay me if you wish. I don't care. We'll all die here. That stanky gummo, he got kill fever. Lord Scrotus, his big sodomaster, has given him orders to corpse this land up. We've got precious little time. Wanna split this loot with me?
Track boy.
Oh!
armored up!
Keep an eye out. No surprises. Killing with an arrow or a bullet will become second nature soon. That place is tight. Very hard.
Push up.
Sling and let it us!
Comes a mighty duster!
protected.
Sludge! It seems to want to swallow her beautiful rubber! Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive? A war party bidding us welcome! Just go! I need to polish some hard-hit parts and hinges.
Thank you. evil come. Soon the sky shall be blotted out by windy terror.
I know for a fact.
Thank you.
not stop this region, Saint.
Be on guard.
Got it! master!
She filed a sight in the world.
He's dry!
Alert! To someone!
There's a quicker way! Here! From the outside!
Got the car.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
What do you want?
pipe ain't gonna help you, asshole.
stay put. I'm gonna look around.
But don't forget, there's the outcryer. The race! People do.
Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. But things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south, with the Riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you. And I was just getting used to not being caged. Still, it is better than a leash. You'll never make it here. It's only for real runners.
Fresh meat for the grinder! Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
You see that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome! You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it, make champion. Then, maybe, I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your, temperament. Hmm? Yeah. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal, favor. Huh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, you follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs.
I want new lighties! Yeah, I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me! You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom. Bon voyage!
That twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races?
First he wants an errand run.
Thank you.
here. Oh, it's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Oh, maybe I can go through here. Turn this off. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas. Finally.
To the friar about it. Architect of the ship.
Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path, and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Nighttime. Burning Mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
building from the pink eye photo.
Thank you.
Inko's tower. Slow in one piece.
Brought us the sign. Look how it watches over us from above.
Something chilling about this place.
done?
I'd be done if I had some better tools. I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go on.
Right here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Help you, asshole!
Did you fight?
nothing!
There never were good guys or bad guys.